Welcome to the topic of smart building and digital facility management. So what it's all about for this fantastic topic? On the one hand, it's about the foundation. It's about the end-to-end platform service, a stable, global, scalable service to cover each of the different use cases, also covering diverse range of sensors and gateways, so that we have really a global, scalable, standard platform service. And on top of that, our partner, Ingo4RSS, can build excellent facility use cases. Ingo, for example, this can be, you tell us about.
Thank you very much, Wolfgang. So the ISS global organization is developing, based on that foundation, digital services that create value for our customers and also for our employees. So what we achieve there is we reduce our costs, keep the same or exceed quality levels by just routing our personnel intelligent to the right spot where work is really needed, and don't waste time in just doing what everybody else is doing. So there, the most prominent use case, occupancy measure, comfort measuring like room temperature, or even a proper steering of meeting room reservation or cancellation, it just opens up a different view and opens transparency for our customers. And that's our partnership that really takes us to the next level in digital facility management.